That's about as far as I've gone in my harp studies. Thank you very much.